Jurbek Sairakov is a Russian freestyle wrestler of Ossetian descent who competes at 74 kilograms. He has added the Olympic title in freestyle 74 kg to his impressive portfolio after defeating Belarus Mohammed Khabib 7-0 in the final at Tokyo 2020. He was born on March 14, 1996 in Beslan, Russia. Sairakov is a European Games gold medalist, World Cup champion, three-time Russian national champion, two-time Ivan Irigan international champion, military world champion and under-23 European champion. Sairakov is a two-time world champion, claiming his titles in 2018 and 2019 by defeating the likes of five-time world and Olympic champion from the United States Jordan Burroughs, two-time world champion from Italy Frank Tramigio and under-23 world champion. Sairakov was then placed on the Russian squad to wrestle at the 2019 European Games held in the capital of Belarus, Minsk. Entering into the tournament, Sairakov first met rival Avtandil Kencherje of Georgia, who he defeated by the score of 5-3. In the semi-final, Sairakov faced Azamat Nurukao and defeated him by a score of 6-4. In the final, Sairakov wrestled with three-time European champion and world medalist Sona Demirtas of Turkey. After a minute of hand fighting, Sairakov would shoot a single leg, causing Demirtas to sprawl out. After turning away, Sairakov would log in a cradle and would go on to pin Demirtas, declaring Sairakov the victory by fall, giving Sairakov the gold medal at the European Games. Sairakov made his first appearance on the world stage when he entered the 2018 World Championships in Budapest, Hungary. After a hard-fought match between Sairakov and Kencherje, Sairakov won by criteria the gold medal, first place on the podium and his first senior world title. Sairakov entered the 2018 Russian National Freestyle Wrestling Championships in Odintsovo, Moscow Oblast in August 2018. Sairakov ultimately got his revenge and the gold medal this time, as he won by 2-2 criteria, scoring a takedown in the last 30 seconds.